listener sent in like a whole making new friends in adulthood.
I don't know. I'm so phony, y'all.
I don't know.
Like, I have such, like, I have different sets of friends, right? Yeah. And so, like,
you got whole sets of friends you never even introduced to us. We only saw them at the baby shower and never again.
Welcome.
I have, like, different sets of friends. I don't think I've ever really called anyone my best friend because it's weird to me. Because I feel like once you get older, your relationships mature in a way that it's like, you're not my best friend. Like, what the fuck does that even mean at this age?
Like, it depends on, like, what's happening in my life that sometimes I'll call this person first over this one. But I have no consistent first person. It, like, depends on what I'm sharing.
Exactly.
That and then who to share with.
When you get older, who the fuck do we see all the time? Nobody. Like, maybe
colleagues.
If you have colleagues, your work people, maybe if you're in a relationship, that person, you don't see other people. Like, your life separates you in a way where you're like, that same, it doesn't match up the same, right?